title of this writing is What's Possible? I find that my biggest limitation is knowing, in advance, what's possible. I'm not saying that logic is my enemy, it's my governor. Reminds me of a story. My friend Anthony had a 1967 Firebird, and I had a 1967 Camaro. One night, we challenged each other to a race on an isolated dirt road near the airport. We were cautiously stupid. The cars had the exact same engine because they were basically the same car put out by General Motors to appeal to different brand loyalties, Pontiac and Chevy. I was surprised my Camaro beat his Firebird every time and by a substantial margin. Much to my dismay, we ruled out that I was the superior driver, because when we switched cars, we came out with the same result. The Camaro won. Anthony thought there was a major problem with his car, so we checked with our friend Bob, who worked at the Pontiac dealership as a mechanic. Bob told us there should not be that much disparity between the cars. His experience suggested the races would be closer to even. He examined the car. Aha! Bob found the governor on the engine was adjusted to slow the car down. His sense was it was done on purpose. This caused Anthony to ask his father about the governor, and his father admitted he had it adjusted so that Anthony wouldn't, quote, speed around. Some fatherly intuition at work. A governor won't allow a car to go past a certain speed if adjusted downward. It doesn't matter how knowledgeable and skilled the driver is. Your beliefs are governors. Knowing what's possible is a belief. I found that bypassing beliefs made more things possible for me and others. When I work with a client and they ask me if what they want to achieve is possible, my response is always the same. I don't know what's not possible. It certainly takes off the blinders as to what is possible. This mindset removes limitation and lets you explore a territory you would have never entered by having the pre-existing condition of knowing. Knowing is a perpetually red traffic signal. With knowing, we adhere blindly to the belief of staying stopped at the light, even though we know the signal is malfunctioning. Not knowing is an adventuresome research project that probes more possibilities than knowing knows is possible. When you know, you impede the flow. When you don't know, you grow. The next time you're about to put the kibosh on what's possible, adjust the governor and see how fast you can get to where you before couldn't go. All the best, John.